I just need to remember at this point to be absolutely sure. Actually, two things I need to do. So I'm going to do those, make a note to myself. It's going to be a mental note right now that I'm going to completely forget. But just make a note to myself. I need to ensure that I go to Ash Lake so I can finish Siegmeier's quest line, and then also go back and upgrade my Ricard's rapier for the Nito fight. Because I don't want to be struggling to kill those dudes while Nito is on my ass. Because, yeah, as you can see, I don't particularly care to engage in fights in this area. They can just play by themselves. Entertain yourselves. I am not an object for your amusement. I am a lady. That was an odd path to take. I don't know what I was thinking, what I was doing. But it worked. Thanks, messages, for guiding my way. And so I do want to make sure I kill these dudes. It's going to be a little hard. Little difficult. This was a bad idea to do too. He could have attacked there and that could have gone poorly. Just take it slow. Take it slow. Okay. Oh, that's right, they don't drop anything. Those dudes stay permanently dead, though. That's why it's worth actually killing them. So, I don't like this one. I'm always fine going down, but going back up, I somehow always manage to miss the top by, like, just a barest inch. So, like, right when I get to the edge, it's just like, hey, you went the wrong fucking way, dumbass. It's like this way I can kill him with four attacks. I don't know why I wasn't doing that. Oh, shit. That's probably why. Alright, here we go. If I die, everybody point and laugh. It's very possible. It's very realistic. I just need to remember to stay further to the left than I want to. Because I always fall off to the right. Like, at the very end, at the last moment, I always fall off to the right. It's my own stupid fault. Nobody to blame but myself for that, but it's always possible. Oh, it's balling. Not balling. Okay, good. I got two of them. They're worth... Oh, I actually hit that third one. But yeah, there are three of them there, but I'm not going to bother quitting and resetting. I really just don't have anything to use that shit on. I'm trying to... I mean, I see the message there, so I don't know why I'm bothering trying to line myself up. Wow, people are cheaters. I'm actually like, I don't care. That is not cheating. Fuck this area. But yeah, I always try to line my... Because it's just a straight shot from here to there, so I just try to line myself up with this. But sometimes it's kind of hard to see it, since everything is blue. I'm blue, da-ba-dee-da-be-da. Damn, look at all those dudes that are petrified in Seath's... In Seath's lair. It's a lot of people that done got their asses kicked. Hello. Oh shit, I didn't stun him. That could have gone badly if that was a different attack. You bitch. And I didn't even get a run. I didn't get a run at all. That entire time, all I was trying to do was fucking run. Oh, God. Wow, did that do exactly the same amount of damage as everything else? That's gotta be... Oh, yeah, I'm not stunning them at all. At least I gotta fucking run that time. Oh, the wonderful controls of this game. These dudes aggro in a weird order. I should probably pay better attention because it fucking sucks to die against these dudes. But it's very easy. Shit. It's very easy to do so if you're not paying close enough attention. I mean, not if you're not paying. Well, if you are paying close enough attention, because then. God, could you just do the fucking run attack? Fuck it. All I want is a gosh darned run attack. I can't get it. But yeah, if you walk too far, it's exactly the same as the Taurus demons. If you walk just a little bit too far, you could aggro more than one of them, and that's no fun. Speaking of not fun! Oh man, I'm eating all of that. I'm eating every little bit of that. Yeah, I'm mashing on dodge the entire time. That was unavoidable, apparently. Why do I keep doing that attack when I know that shit doesn't fucking stun? Where am I? This is actually kind of bad. Let me, hang on. Let me reset that positioning real quick. So yeah, this attack's actually... fuck. Useful if you understand. Yeah, of course. Bad dodge. Okay, like, if I get perma-stunned here... dude. Okay. I don't know if I've aggroed that other one, though. Like, that's entirely a possibility at this point, so I'm gonna get the fuck away. Okay, good, I haven't. Yeah, I was about to be so mad if I was just stuck, like, in a loop there. Unfortunately, these dudes are basically the only way to get Titanite shards. I mean, Twinkling Titanite from non-crystal. Oh, wow, he didn't die. From non-crystal demons. Crystal lizards. Is that summon sign? No, just a reflection. I've never actually seen a summon sign around Seath before. So I was surprised. Alright, before we start this, let me yoink. Actually, that was kind of a bad idea. I should not have done that. That was very poor. I could have done that with significantly better timing. What I should have done... well, you'll see what I should have done. That was dumb. I don't know why I did that. I always wondered, like, when do I use Power Within here? Let me just use it right now. And that was stupid. And you're going to see why. So they highlight that, because that is the source of Seath's power. That's why you can't kill him the first time around. Because that heals him. Or that allows him to heal himself. I'm not entirely positive. But yeah, so the best way to handle this fight, I should still have a little bit of power with it. Honestly, I might still, like, have... oh, what am I doing? What am I doing? What am I... fucked up. Nate fucked up. Nate fucked up. I'm supposed to just stand here and wait for him to come, and then this is when I would use Power Within. This is when I'm just standing here and waiting for him. And then hopefully that didn't fuck his AI up. Hopefully he still does what I want him to do, but it kind of looks like I did, because he's getting really fucking close. Did he destroy it? He did, okay. Give me the Moonlight Greatsword. Moonlight Greatsword. Moonlight Greatsword. Moonlight Greatsword. There we go. Damn, I had to do a lot of damage. Gotta be careful now. I gotta be careful. I gotta be fucking... yeah, that. That tail stomp is some scary shit. It does some real... some very real damage. Damn, he's doing it again. Shut the fuck out. Oh, shit. Zatamahe! So I guess I was not too much of an idiot for using Power Within. It lasted long enough. So there's Seath. Very difficult boss fight. It's, I mean, if you have damage output like this, and you combine it with, so where do I want to go now? Tomb of Giants, I guess. You know what? Before I do that, let me handle the side stuff. So yeah, so now that I've done all that stuff, I will be able to summon Soleri to the fight against Gwyn, which I'm totally going to do. Which I know is kind of cheating, but hey, I'm shameless. What can I say? I don't care. So I want to reinforce first. I don't want to go... why can I not... is Divine as far as you... I thought you could take Divine to +10. You still just... No, it disappeared on reinforced, didn't it? Yeah. But I thought you could take divine to plus 10. But clearly not, since it's not showing up right there. Hang on. Hang on. Nate's confused. I thought you could take... Divine. Yeah, see, divine is listed here as plus 10. Oh, you know, do you need another ember for that? Hang on. I don't think you do. I think you just need the initial divine ember, and then you can take it to... Oh, you know, I wonder if it's necessary to get the one that takes you to plus 15. Let me see. Yep. Plus 5 standard weapons to divine... No, wait. No, yeah, it just says ascends plus 5 standard weapons to divine weapons. Oh, I do. Okay, that's actually very easy to get. So, my next stop. But I'll be rolling to the Tomb of Giants next. There is a large divine ember that I do have to get. But I know exactly where it is. I just need to go there. But first, we are going to go... Stone Dragon. Unfortunately, we have to walk all the way back across Ash Lake. Actually, you know what? Fuck it. Fuck this idea. What I will do instead of doing this, because that's like a 3-4 minute walk of just nothingness. We are going to head to the Tomb of Giants first. I'm going to grab that ember. This is some nonsense. I hate this fucking part. Actually, I should probably use my souls first before I, whatever. I'll be fine. Famous last words. I'll be fine. What's the worst that could happen? Is this better? Aw, darn. I was hoping it was better in every single way. So let's see. So we equip that. Oh, wait. What was the... Oops. Oh, 1.4. Yeah, okay. That'll maintain my dodge. So as you can see, everything's bright now. I don't have to use the stupid head thing. I mean, but in reality, I actually really should be fine here. Because the problem... The initial problem right here is that there's about, like, I think... Actually, I think only 2 skeletons come at you initially. There's 1. There's 2. So basically... Oh, shit. Oh, no. That's terrible. That's the worst. That's the worst that could have happened. Die. Please die. Please die quickly. Please die quickly. I did not. That was stupid. That was dumb. That was dumb of me. Please die. Please die. Fucking no. Shit. Okay. That's actually... That was about as not as bad of a start as you could want, but that did not end up going as horribly as I expected, thankfully. Like, I have never, not once have I managed to properly, oh good, that did hit. Oh, it didn't kill though. Oh yes, it did. Oh, I lost my target, that's what happened. That always confuses me in the Tomb of Giants, because, like, even when you do have it lit up so you can still, like, clearly see stuff, your target range... Ooh, I got Morakumo. Your targeting range is still exactly the same, regardless of the light source. So, you lose targeting very, very quickly. And it can go very, very poorly. So, yeah, so before I actually go back and hand this in and get Ricard's Rapier to plus 10, I am going to, well, firstly, go back up and get everything that's possible to get around this section. Hopefully. Cross my fingers that I don't die. I did not finish. I'll finish talking about that once all the danger has fucking passed, you motherfucker. Should kill him anyway. So now I just gotta... That one arrow, let it go by. And now I should be fine. Provided that doesn't track absurdly. You never know. And now I just got, I think, 2 skeletons to kill up here. Yoink. Okay, cool. Now I'm safe. Now everything's fine. There's no danger no more. So basically, I have that section down there where the ember is. I have never once managed to properly survive it and fight it if I cannot one-shot those skeletons with the falling attack. Like I said, I thought I was fucked the moment I only got one of them, because Obviously, that other one, like, you can aggro those two from where you are, and then that other one, once you hop down, you're now close enough to aggro it. So if you can't kill those dudes with one hit, you are basically immediately aggroed by three things. It is not a good look. It does not end well. It's just a very poor scenario overall. So yeah, once the other one hopped backwards and I thought I was only going... Well, and I only did kill one of them, I thought I was dead right there. Like, that was just it. But thankfully, it didn't go as poorly as it could have. Alright, so now let's go handle patches. I got a little scared there. I wasn't really highlighting. Hey, shoutouts to that see-through wall. I can't remember if I talked... I should have. I think I might have said, no, I'm not a cleric to patches. Well, you again. Initially. Well, but, like, I know the very first time when I first started this, I did say, yes, I'm a cleric, and that ruins everything.
All right. You came at the perfect time. There's a fine stash of treasure right down that hole. I found it first, but we're friends now. I'll split it with you, in any case. Have a look. It'll shimmer you blind.
This motherfucker should be blind right now from my helmet. It's a very trustworthy laugh. But yeah, if you say you're a cleric, once you get to this point and you get out, he's just like, how did that not kill you? How did you not die? Fine, I'll end you. And he attacks you, but if you say you're not a cleric, he's just like, I'm so sorry! And then he goes back to Firelink Shrine and becomes a merchant and sells some very useful things.
This is what I do, my friend. The trinkets I'll be stripping off your corpse, that's the real treasure.
What a dick. But yeah, it's not really that dangerous. It's really not dangerous at all down here. You would think they would make this scenario a bit more scary than it is. But it's really not. Like, initially, there's almost nothing down here. Once you grab this, some stuff spawns. Hey there. Actually, come to think of it, you know what? I don't think you do need blue... I don't think you do need blue titanite chunks. I think blue titanite chunks is just for enchanted or magic. I think I need that white shit. For, divine. Which means, I don't really have any material to use the divine Ricard's rapier.
Hello. Are you? Thank goodness. Please be careful. There are two fierce hollows not far from here. They were once brave knights. My former escorts. Who would let such strong spirits be hollowed so? Heavens, is there nothing? Nothing at all to be done?
There is. I'm gonna kill him. So let me just check this shit out. How many do I have? Any? Oops. I think that's the first white titanite. I have two. Ew, that's a bummer. So yeah, blue is just magic and enchanted. Ew. So yeah, I think that was a mistake. Yeah, he's gonna try to heal right there. Bam. That's that. That's all, folks. That was terrible. I have not heard that in ages. Poor Porky the Pig. Poor Looney Tunes. Some amazing shit in there. Is there anything comparable? Like modern? Any comparable children appropriate cartoons? If it really aren't children appropriate, but they just don't know.
I am sad. Thank.
Alright, cool. So yes, let me actually check this shit out before I get out of here. What also drops white titanite chunks? Okay, yeah, fuck it. So yeah, I'm probably not gonna, cause the stuff down here. Like, those things that popped up when I grabbed the white titanite chunk, they can potentially drop it. Actually, you know what? While I'm down here, fuck it. Just out of hope. Maybe, possibly, it'll end up working out. Hey, look at that. I already got one. So that'll allow me to get to +7. At the very least, but now I need... Oh, actually, you know what? Does it only cost one for the first two, or does it go 1, 2, 2? I think it's 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, right? So if I get one more, which there's plenty of opportunity for it, if I manage to get one more, that'll allow me to get it to +8 at the minimum, which would be nice.
Oh, well, let's just calm down. Talk about things. I did you wrong, but I didn't mean it. These temptations, they can, well, overcome me. You know what I mean.
Is somebody shooting at me?
Please, forgive me. You and me, we're jolly undead outcasts, aren't we?
You just got a really frightening maggot on your head.
Wonderful. I had a feeling you'd understand. I did. But, if I were in your shoes... Who knows what I'd have done? But now we're friends again. Eh?
Why don't you go check that pit again? I throw something in for you. So, alright. Cross my fucking fingers right here. Oh, thank God. I one-shot them. I'm so happy that you have no idea how happy I am that I one-shot these fuckers. Like, basically, if I don't one-shot them, kind of my only option is just to run by them. Like, I have never successfully managed to... Oh, there's an archer that's going to be shooting at me soon. I've never successfully managed to kill those dudes without at least taking... Ah, what the fuck? That was fast! Like, it usually does manage to come at me after that amount of time, but never... That's the quickest that's ever happened. Hello. Oh, not hello. Hello. You gonna sneak up on me? I'm gonna fish for backstabs on you, motherfucker. Hey! Never gonna get to use it. It'd be nice, though. So let's just kill this dude. I'm gonna actually kill everything that's in my way right now. Actually, that's a poor idea. I'll just grab this shit first. Wait, did I not drink? Why did I? I could have sworn I hit that button and thought I healed. But obviously I did not, because I still had that same health. So, how tired am I? Oh, oops, what am I doing? I'm not even supposed to be continuing. Fuck it, I'm finishing this, whatever. I'm finishing it. I was not supposed to. I was supposed to be done right here. But now we're just gonna finish this shit. So firstly, I mean, there's an item that I still need to get. And that I will get shortly. But I'm just gonna unlock the bonfire real quick. Just so if I do end up dying for some stupid, idiotic reason. Damn, that dude's hand is just going all over the goddamn place. Then I will reset here. Rather than all the way back there. So I'm gonna have to go through a couple things again, but whatever, I'll live, I'll be fine. I'll hopefully live. Cross my fingers and hope to die. I mean, not hope to die. Alright, actually, I need to go through that other dude. How is that motherfucker shooting at me? How did he see me? Fuck you. Alright, so stepping off right here? Okay, good. That always scares me. I've never died from that. I've never gotten it wrong, but it still scares me every single time I do it. Alright, so here's hoping right here. I managed to get some White Titan. Like, there's no... Come on. There's no fucking way I can get through. Ooh, yay. Already got one. Oops. I think actually, well, unless I get two more. But yeah, right now. So right now, this is the best I can hope for. I'm just going to be getting the one. And even if I get one right here, which I did not. I think it's safe to drop down here. But yeah, it is. But it still scares me. So let me actually, you know, while I'm here. I mean, like I said, while I'm here, I may as well just... Ooh, damn, if I had just gotten one more. Is it worth... Oh, shit, shit. Nate fucked up. Okay, 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 okay. Everything's fine. Everything's gravy. Everything's fine. Everything's gravy. I usually bypass this part, actually, because I usually drop down to right here. And so I never usually fight those dudes, so I completely forgot they were all there. So actually, is there anything I want to do before? I mean, I could go back and upgrade for Nito, but you know what? I'm going to take my chances. Just fuck it. I do not want to go through here again. I forgot that I was meant to, So if I die, obviously, that'll be a good opportunity to go back, and I need to start a new video.